So now this is basically some expressions around the key of G, G add D, and little riffs in the scale that just liberate you from just the chord, if we call it that. So this kind of